So, hi friends, this is Jayashree here again with you, and today we are making Chinese egg bhurji. Again, a fast recipe that can be done in 15 minutes. Yes, the preparation time is going to be something like 15 to 20 minutes, but otherwise the cooking time is only 10 minutes or maybe 8. So, have fun. This is again an evening when you're really tired and back from work. You can make this very fast. Okay, so I'll introduce you to my ingredients. This is your garlic and ginger, nicely chopped. And this is the chilies chopped. I've taken about 6 chilies. 1 capsicum I've chopped into these kind of cubes. These are 2 onions that are cut spirally. I have coriander. And because we're a family of 4, so I have about 10 eggs that I have done. Oil, your Ajinomoto. And I'm a fan of ching, so that's your dark soya sauce, green chili sauce, red chili sauce, and your white vinegar. So these are the Chinese ingredients. So let's start with our Chinese egg bhurji. Start off by putting our 3 or 2-4 spoons of oil. Not much oil is going to be required in this. And we start with putting our ginger garlic paste. Can you see that the garlic and ginger is nicely getting it burnt? You need to put the flame on a low flame simmer, and we add our onions. Okay, and you can put this on a little fast flame now, a high flame. Time to add your chilies. You know, the best part of Chinese cooking is that the smell is lovely. I love the garlic taste. You can have this with your rotis, with your bread. You can then add the capsicum also. Green capsicum. 1 green capsicum has gone in. Like I said, it's going to be just 15 minutes or maybe 10 minutes for cooking time. So I've put in one, you know, for my 10 eggs, just 1 dakin of my white vinegar. Red chili sauce. That's about 2 spoons. Green chili sauce. That's again about a 2 spoon. Your black soya sauce, that would take about 3 dakkans. Be careful with the black soya sauce because that cannot fall excess, you know. You have to be careful about that. Vinegar and black soya sauce are 2 things that you need to take care while putting in, because if that falls in excess, then the dish will get spoiled. So because white vinegar is very strong, so just a little half or 3/4 of a dakkan is good enough. A lid, a spoon. And your black, you should put in about 3 spoons for your 10 eggs. Can you see the lovely color and the way the oil is also getting separated? Or 1 teaspoon of your Ajinomoto. There, my eggs going. That's 10 eggs. So can you see now that the egg bhurji is getting done? I like adding a little Indian version of my coriander because I do not like food without coriander. Otherwise in Chinese you don't really have a coriander, but I like it like that, the freshness of it. So sorry, I have also added a coriander. That's optional to y'all. This is going to take a little 2-3 minutes to go. Just have it hot feet. When you want to eat it, that is the best time to, you know, make it. And just into your plate, it goes. Making it earlier, I mean, maybe the taste will not be that great. So you just need to make it at that time. Yeah, so we're done. Let's just go in for the plating now. So friends, there's my plating. You can have it with a bread, you can have it with roti, and that's Chinese bhurji. Quick to go.